And Netta, right now, I think a lot of people's main question is if they are going to be outside on the 31st,
New Year's
can
Eve.
They expect some rain?
I will say you'll be good. We'll be fine.
Look at
New
that.
Year's Eve, New Year's Day, Sunday. I mean, 2022 is going to start off sunny and nice, and I do not see any major storms headed our way for Friday night. Until then, though, yeah, we have quite an active weather pattern coming our way. So for now, as you see, this is just light trickle. So we're not noticing much. There's a little bit over the ocean, so that will head our way. So yeah, keep that umbrella close for today, especially if you'll be anywhere out tomorrow or tonight and early tomorrow morning. But for now, scattered light to moderate showers. That's what we'll call it. The bulk of the moisture, as you see, is right here. But there is still some activity, obviously, as you see, over Southern California. We're still getting the tail end pretty much of what we had yesterday with just lingering moisture hanging around. Now, a lot of the rain, the heavier action coming through across the foothills of the Sierra Nevada, a lot of snow coming down as well. And that's why you see all of these watches and warnings. Now, I will say for San Diego's mountains, we had a winter storm warning that got downgraded to a winter advisory, winter weather advisory. We also have this flood watch that goes from the coast to the deserts. It's starting today at 10 through 4 p.m. tomorrow. And that advisory ends today at 4 p.m. Basically, wet snow is what we may still see today, 2 to 4 inches possible, but it's going to be high up there, about 7,000 feet and above for some of the ski resorts. Our mountains don't even go that high. We're around 6,000 feet at the very tops of some of our mountains. So that could just be rain on top of the snow that we just got from yesterday's storm. So let's time things out for you. Here's this one model that shows the rain cloud coverage kind of spotty throughout most of the morning. By 2 o'clock this afternoon, here you are looking at a little bit more moisture picking up. And then, yeah, the pink that you see, that's that slush. It's that rain snow combo. And then by 9 o'clock, we're still noticing fairly scattered. But here we are early tomorrow morning. It does start to get a little heavier and it'll continue to stay pretty heavy throughout the morning into the noon hour tomorrow through 2-3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. So yeah, Thursday will be a wet day starting off in the overnight hours all the way through the afternoon on Thursday. Rainfall accumulation, this is pretty good. As I mentioned, it's low pressure and subtropical moisture, so that dumps in a lot of rain when it gets to us. 3.2 inches for Oceanside, 2.7 Fallbrook. So obviously North County will get a lot more than South Bay, for example. Chula Vista only at an inch, but downtown could see over 2 inches. Temperatures, I mean, it has been cold, right? 42 degrees right now in Ramona, 33 in Julian. That snow will stick around. So temperatures are a little bit cooler compared to yesterday, mainly because our skies are somewhat clearing this morning. We had pockets of clear sky, a little bit of clouds, kind of a combo. And then, as I mentioned, the rain really not expected to arrive until later. So, you know, you have a 30% chance for downtown San Diego at 1. It picks up our chances by this afternoon. And then after that, I will say what we're expecting to get for New Year's Eve, for New Year's Day. Look at this. Once this moves along, we will see clearing. So yeah, we might get a little bit of remnants of some little light stuff early Friday morning, but after that, high pressure takes on. So here we go. That 8-day microclimate forecast does show nice calming for 2022. Isn't that how we want to start a new year? Next week, there is another system, but it's not going to get here until the end of next week. Evan, I'll send it back to you.